Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is empower them. You are called forth to establish the dwelling places of Zion, the assemblies of love and righteousness in your neighborhood or in your house, like a house church. And then to gather the people, the assembly of Zion, in this dwelling place, not more than 50 people. If you have more than 50 people, then establish a new dwelling place, in the same place or near you. Call forth two elders who will then run the second dwelling place of Zion. But in your first dwelling place, gather the people, the assembly of Zion, together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. And when you come together every day, then you empower them through teaching and preaching, Bible studies, and all what the Holy Spirit is giving you. You give to them and you transfer the Holy Spirit to these people. And when they are empowered, this is what we call the empowering of the people within the dwelling places of Zion. When you have empowered them, then you send them out, as Jesus sent them out, the disciples, into the nations, or in this case, into your neighborhoods. And then they can show forth the love of the Father and the love of Jesus Christ to the needy, the children, the vulnerable, the nameless, the faceless, the lost sheep. And in this process, by showing forth that love, they will win souls and they will bring as many people to righteousness as possible. But the first step is to gather them together in the dwelling place and then to empower them. Train them, teach them, preach to them, show them the word, so that the Holy Spirit can fall off them. And when the Holy Spirit comes onto them, then they are also empowered to go into the neighborhood and to set an example, to be the example of the Lord, the banner and standard that the Lord is bringing forth against the flood of the enemy. Now the time has come. The seal period is at the doorstep. Now we must step forward and separate ourselves from the world by establishing the dwelling places of Zion all over the world, not only in the US or in Europe, but everywhere, in Australia, in Africa, in Asia, everywhere. So that we can gather the people, all the people who want to have nothing to do with the Antichrist, because the Antichrist will rule this world. So you cannot continue in your careers and in your normal family life as you have before, because this will be controlled by the Antichrist and his minion and by the governmental agencies. So if you want to go to the government and ask for help, they will mandatory ask you to take the mark of the beast, a ship or whatever will come up. And when you take that mark of the beast, your eternal life will be lost. So the only way to avoid this pressure onto you is to come out of the world and out of Babylon, the false churches and the worldly temptations, and separate yourself. And when you separate yourself from the world and from Babylon, from Jezebel spirits, then the Antichrist will have no hold on you and he cannot even find or see you, because you will be covered by the Lord with the cloud and smoke by day and with the flaming fire by night. So join us and walk with us together the path to Mount Zion. Separate yourself from the world and from Babylon. Establish the dwelling places of Zion and gather the assembly together. Empower them and send them forth into the neighborhoods so that they can be the example of the Lord in a dark place. This is what we call the empowering of the people. You train, you teach them, you show your love that you have received from the Father towards these people through meetings, daily meetings, through love meals, through coming together like a great family, like brothers and sisters should come together into unity. And when you have empowered them and you have shown forth this love that you have received and the Holy Spirit that you have received, when you have transferred that spirit to them, then you will send them out and say, now you go into the neighborhoods and now you show that love to all the needy, to everybody who has need, the brokenhearted, the people who are bound in slavery to addiction or whatever will happen there. But you have empowered your people. And these people are then the foundation of Mount Zion to come. And these people are the harvest workers of the Lord. And these people will bring in the great harvest of the ages and will bring in the wheat into the barn of the Lord. So establish your dwelling place of Zion in your house or in your neighborhood and gather the people together and then empower them. Thank you that you have listened to this daily prophetic word. Thank you have listened to this great Exodus series video. Daily prophetic word is also there for today, like every day. And if you are guided to help us to bring forth more of these videos and more daily prophetic words, then please sow into the ministry. A link to our new website with all the donation possibilities are in the first pinned comment. Please also have a look at that new website and see what we do to show forth the love of the Father and the love of Jesus to the needy, the children and the vulnerable. Thank you that you're here with me. Thank you that you walk with me that path. And thank you that you have an understanding of what will happen and how you can avoid the grip of the Antichrist and how you can avoid the mark of the beast. Thank you for all. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.